side. We can set up a firing rod in D5, D6 and wait them out. Or I guess we'll push into the middle.
Yeah, you guys might want to at least wait for the slow people to get up there.
My bet is they're sitting around box part 6 or so, waiting for us to come out. Actually, I think the wait point is box part 7 in the curve. Well, we only have one scout. That's the rating.
Yeah,
they are.
D7.
Yep, don't poke them, guys. Don't poke them. If they kill one of us, we have to go out and get them. Form a firing line, wait on them. The least patient loses. See a ding on top of the mountain at Delta 6.
Well, we lost one, so that sucks.
Yeah, it was our scout. Want to mass up for a push in any one direction.
Well, where are they? Where's their main force? Let's just hit them hard. Everybody else who's not with them, fuck them.
Yeah, they got a bunch right here, right outside this gate. Echo 6, Foxtrot 6 gate. So let's go out and around, maybe? Or double.
I'm gonna push straight into them. I mean, they're gonna focus me as soon as I walk up there, so you guys are gonna get some free shots. You ready?
We gotta push across the bridge.
I'm fresh, so make use of this.
All assaults go right after you get off the bridge. Everybody else go left. Just go, 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 go.
Juliet. Keep hitting them. Go, go. Nice.
Foxtrot, big girl. Foxtrot. He's too far out, sorry. Delta.
You guys got him surrounded, watch your heat. Nice.
Oh, got a sniper over there.
Good push.
There's a sniper in this little mountain, right in the corner of Delta 7.
Well, I'm happy to absorb the damage in the initial push. I didn't do anything. Distraction. Good job.